Project Zoika. That's what the intel in Oasis pointed to. Valen's mysterious mission in Africa. I was supposed to find answers, but left with more questions. My orders are to find out what the informant knows, to fill in the blanks. Problem is, he's being held at a POW camp to the north, and the only way through is Halfaya Pass. I'm hitching a ride with a long-range desert group, but the Germans have dug in with flak 88s and a heavy motor pool. We can't afford a massive firefight. I'll have to take out the guns and help the LRDG push through. The pass is heavily fortified, with plenty of narrow spaces and close-quarter surprises. I'll need to watch my six and pack a couple of mines to cover a quick exit. I suppose they don't call it Hellfire Pass for nothing.
Avete visto qualcosa?
Order of business. Find those 88s.
Woher kommen diese vielen Generäle?
Geht es um unseren Neuankömmling?
Um wen denn sonst? Unseren neuen Aufseher für Verteidigung.
Nanu? Cosa è stato? State allerta.
Potrebbe essere qui. Copritemi.
That racket could mask my shot.
L'abbiamo chiuso in un angolo.
Thank you.
one down, they'll be...
Nicht unachtsam werden.
Non abbassate la guardia.
Vorsicht! Er ist hier irgendwo.
Lass ihn nicht! Sein Herr
hat sich zurückgezogen!
Potrebbe essere qui! Copritemi!
Cos'è stato?
get to the next one. I'll have to shoot from this side of the canyon.
Jemand?
Cos'è stato?
Non può fuggire! Mettetevi al riparo! Ci stiamo muovendo lì!
È vicino, me lo sento.
Eccolo! Riesco a...
Cosa sta?
L'abbiamo chiuso in un
good vantage point over there.
Durchkämpft das ganze Gebiet.
Thank you.
Aquino.
Cos'è stato?
È in quell'edificio! Thank you.
I've reached Fort Refugio. Right now, the informant is our only lead. I hope he's alive. The Allies held this place back in 41 during Operation Compass, so I have the basic layout. It sits menacingly on a coastal cliff, unassailable to an army. But a lone soldier should be able to find a quiet way in, once I make it past the searchlight. Even at night, there are plenty of Axis forces around. It will be near suicide to use my rifle before reaching elevated ground. Even so, if I go loud, I'll have to watch for reinforcements. There's a storm approaching. It could prove useful.